Batman and the Joker, Superman and Lex Luthor, Professor X and Magneto. Some comic book rivalries are just as historic as the characters who have them. But sometimes, feuds are not exactly monogamous. Switching dance partners in comics is more common than a lot of people think, as heroes do tend to play villain swap from time to time. So without further ado, here are some examples of villains changing rivals. Dr. Doom. Dr. Doom has gone against Iron Man on more than one occasion, but one great example is Doom Quest, which was featured as an Iron Man story arc. While Doom may have his origins strongly tied to Reed Richards, Doom does work very well as a natural rival to Tony Stark. First off, their metal costume color scheme does work in great contrast to one another, red and gold against green and steel. Next, they are both rich and powerful rulers, one in the corporate world and the other for an actual monarchy. And on top of all that, they are both genius inventors with massive egos. You can even say that they work better as arch enemies than their normal rivals do. Solomon Grundy. Solomon Grundy started life, well, okay, he started his afterlife going against the OG Green Lantern, Alan Scott. However, since then he has moved on to become a villain to the entire Justice League and even to Batman individually in stories like Batman: The Long Halloween, as well as making an appearance in the Batman Arkham games. The Kingpin. Wilson Fisk is notorious as a villain for Matthew Murdock, but not everyone remembers that he was originally a Spider-Man villain. Now, Kingpin has made himself known in Spider-Man's animated world, but has become so associated with Daredevil that most forms of media now claim him as a Daredevil character. Now, the Kingpin has also run in with the Punisher as well, which just goes to show you how much the Kingpin gets around. Lex Luthor. While Lex has been a common foe for the entire Justice League, Lex has also clashed with the Dark Knight specifically on several occasions. One of the most notable stemmed from the story Bruce Wayne, Fugitive, which was a follow-up to Bruce Wayne, Murderer. This saw Bruce Wayne being framed for murder and then becoming a fugitive. Now, as the issues of Fugitive came out, each cover had a different puzzle piece on it leading up to the conclusion. The final piece depicted the top of a bald head, revealing Lex Luthor as the mastermind behind the whole twisted scheme. Venom. Eddie Brock may owe his origin as Venom to Spider-Man, but that doesn't mean that the Lethal Protector hasn't had his angry eye on others too. Venom has gone against not only the Punisher, but has battled with Wolverine on several occasions to boot. These two proved to be a very interesting matchup that have many readers wanting more. Deathstroke the Terminator. First associated as a Teen Titans villain, more being an archenemy of Beast Boy because of the whole Terra incident, he eventually became known as a Dick Grayson rival, especially with the Teen Titans cartoon, which highlighted their similarities and contrasts. Then in the comic books, like Identity Crisis, Slade ended up getting into things with Green Arrow. Then after that, Slade would also begin becoming associated as a Batman villain. Jeez, Bats, let some other people have some fun, right? Well, there you go. There are just some examples of villains feuding with other heroes. Do you like these rivals better than the originals, and what are some other examples of villain trading that you can come up with? Let me know in the comments, and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.